Going on a trip. Chicks with bricks come, chicks with blocks come, chicks with bricks and then blocks and socks. Let's do tricks and cocks and blocks.
Oh dear lord. Okay, I'm gonna shut my mouth now.
First I'll make a quick trick stack.
Oh my word.
Make a quick trick chick stack. To make a quick trick clock stack. Close.
Wait, did I say it?
Two sews socks of
I said clock, right?
Now.
The second time I said clock, right? When I was describing it.
In box now.
Did I say the other one? My brain is so broken from this game. Somebody tell me what I said. I don't remember. Did I say it? Wait, what did I say?
Let's do tricks with bricks and blocks.
Do I have DVR turned on? Can somebody check?
First, I'll make a quick trick brick stack, brick stack. Then I'll make a quick trick block stack. You can make a quick trick.
I said clock.
To make a quick trick.
Second time.
And here's a new trick, Mr. Knox. Socks on chicks. Chicks on box.
I'm still playing, though.
And bricks on box.
I'm genuinely here. I didn't know. I don't remember.
On box.
Wow!
Come to ticks and talks, sir. Try to say this, Mr. Knox.
I'm not saying it. Stop it.
Six, six, bricks, take.
Whoa! We're good.
Sir, I don't like this trick, sir. My tongue isn't quick. New socks. Two socks.
It's a tongue twister. I can't help if I say the wrong word.
Who sees? Who sues? Who's new socks, sir?
You know, a question you should be asking is why would they write a children's book with this rhyme?